Well, welcome to Mount Van Hoevenberg, and it is the turn of the female athletes to take on their first biathlon event. This is the 12.5K individual competition. So we have five laps of 2.5K, adds up to the 12.5K total. We have four visits to the shooting range. And we're going to alternate between prone and standing. So the first time they come in will be a prone shoot, and then the second time will be standing. Of course, the prone target is much smaller. It's about the size of a golf ball, whereas the standing target, more like the size of a CD. So here's the start list. Watch out for the Kazakhstan athletes, Marina Krukova, Marina Skripkina as well. A couple of British biathletes as well. Watch out for the Americans. They're here in force. And Ari Woods going number 40. 43 in the field. So it's hovered around about -7 for most of the day. It's slightly overcast. They've turned the lights on just to give a little bit more contrast on some of the descents. So number one, Polina Yegorova from Kazakhstan will get things underway. So last couple of big breaths for Polina Yegorova. And this women's 12K, 12.5K competition is underway. Kazakhstan will set the early pace.
And they say pink is punk, and there she is, wearing that pink rifle on her back, a 22 caliber rifle that she'll be using.
And from Canada, Anna Perry from the University of Calgary. How hard is she going to go out of the start? Anna Blanc from Sened in Lyon. The French took a medal. Axel Garnier got the bronze in the men's competition. Can Anna Blanc do something for France?
A regular stop on the Tour of France and a major scene in South Central France.
And from the Czech Republic, from Charles University in Prague, it's Kristina Okotsova. Now watch out for Otkowska. It's going well. So second of the Canadians, Sheila Rousseau from the University of Ottawa. Polina Yegorova. So skied well for the first lap. Now, how will she shoot? Clean so far. The pink rifle is doing the business. And a great start for Polina Yegorova of Kazakhstan. Well, she skied quickly on that first leg, and she shot perfectly. And she will set the early pace. Anna Blanc coming in. A minute down already as she comes into the range for the first shoot. Now you can't quite see, but as Anna Blanc takes her shots, the internal bit of the target is what she's aiming at. It's the size of a golf ball. So although she's prone and in a better shooting position, they're shooting at a much smaller target, and a miss there for Anna Blanc. Anna Perry has gone clear as we watch Alina Skripkina, one of the favorites. And the Kazakhstan is out and meaning business. Look at the speed of Skripkina out of this initial start hill. Really going for it out of the gate. As we watch the Canadian Sheila Russo. One missed. So going hard out of the gate there is Tereza Jandová of the Czech Republic. There is Sheila Russo. Lying provisionally in third at the first lap. Anya Fischer, very efficient technique there, saving her energy, yet producing good speed up the hill. She is taking the fastest lap time for lap one. And there is the number one, Polina Yegorova. A shot clean on the first attempt, and shooting or missed on the third. So one miss from the Kazakh biathlete, and she's back out on the track. Penalty will be added to her time. So 43 athletes in the competition. You can see 4.6 kilometer mark. And Polina Yegorova has set the early pace. Sheila Russo doing good work there, the Canadian. And Sheila Russo taking the lead at the 4.6 kilometer mark. That's Anya Fischer. So coming in for the second shoot, it's Sheila Russo from Canada. Shoot this clean, she'll put herself really in contention. Great work from the Canadian. Clean. And back out on the track. So Russo missed one in the prone and goes clean in the second. This is Anya Fischer, clean in the first shoot. It starts with a miss. That's when you start to get a little bit nervous. Another miss, and you can see that the wind is just blowing around ever so slightly. So two targets missed. So minute and a half added to the time.
Really trying to get some blood down into the fingertips from Frank. Colleen Machut now shooting in the prone position.
So on their first shoot. That is the Czech, Teresa Jandová. And Jandová skied well and has taken the fastest lap for lap one. So looking very good, the Czech, Teresa Jandová. We've got to keep our eye on that one. Number 29. So we watch the pole, Anya Nezda Kubinski. Into the second shoot. I see the time ticking down. Sheila Russo in the lead at this stage. Spending a long time on the shoot, but it's worth it if you can shoot clean. And Nezda Kubinec back out on the track. So at 4.6K, it's the Canadian Russo that has the lead. And we watch Polina Yegorova into her third shoot. And Yegorova, clean, good shooting. She is on to her penultimate lap now. Sheila Russo, they're coming out of the chute and looking in a very good position, the Canadian. Jandová is in the range now, number 29. And has missed two. So two missed for Jandová. Yeah, look at disappointment as she leaves the range, and she's in a great position. Well, this is the pole, Anya Nezda Kubinček. So taking a breath between each shot. Just trying to calm things down. One missed at the beginning. So saved that one quite nicely. So two missed in total. Polina Yegorová setting the early pace from number one, going hard. So this is Sheila Russo. Russo dropped one in the first, been clean since. This is her fourth and final shoot. Now, if Russo can go clean here, you can see that she's got a 3-minute lead over Polina Yegorová, who's currently in the first position at this point. Russo takes the first shot, gets the hit. Misses the second, gets the third. And the fourth, and finishes off with 4 out of 5. So Russo, well, she's only dropped 2 and is skiing very fast. So Russo has put herself in a great position to come in and take the lead. Anna Nedza Kubinczek. Good work there from the Czech. That was Teresa Yandova. That was her third shoot. So Teresa Yandova challenging the Canadian Shyla Russo, who has the lead. Look at that, 2 minutes ahead now. She's built on her lead on this climb. She is reeling in Polina Yegorova. And Polina Yegorova can't be far away from the finish now. And here we go. This is Polina Yegorova, started with bib number 1 and has thrown down the gauntlet for those to follow. Finishes with a time of 45.03.4. Still has the energy to wave to the fans and wave to the crowd. Russo a good 2 minutes ahead at the final split. So Russo is on course to take the lead away from Polina Yegorova. And could this be the winning ski from the Canadian? Who else can challenge? Potentially the Czech Yandova. She would need to shoot clean on the final shoot. Shyla Russo from Canada onto the finish straight. Look at the lead that she has over Polina Yegorova. Shyla Russo powering across the line and throws down the gauntlet for those to follow. That was a great ski and great shoot as well from Russo. Russo only dropped 2, and Russo into top spot for now. We'll go back out onto the track. And we're picking up the pole, Barbara Skurobinskua. And good shooting. That was shooting 4. That's going to put her right in contention. Certainly in contention for a medal. Will she be able to challenge the Canadian? I'm not sure. On target for a medal, though. Teresa Yandova. Misses 1. And 1 missed there for Teresa Yandova. That could have been her chance gone of challenging Russo for the gold medal. She's missed 3. Anya Fisher crossing the line in 6th place. So we're watching number 25 now. She has a chance of getting up onto the podium. She shot clean on the last shoot. Only dropped one so far. Skrobczewska. Now Teresa Yandova. Looks to be absolutely exhausted. Might have blown a gasket there, I think. The Czech skier seemed to have completely run out of steam as she came to the top of that hill for the final time. Barbara Skrobczewska. And this is going to be the silver medal for the pole. And 48 seconds back on Shyla Russo, but Barbara Skrobczewska of Poland will take the silver medal. I'm not sure if there's anyone left on the course that can challenge that. Teresa Yandova. Well, she's on course for bronze. Sarah Bilyeu crossing the line just ahead of her, but look at Yandova. Yes, it's going to be bronze for Teresa Yandova of the Czech Republic. Gave absolutely everything. And I think that's our medals decided. So confirmation of the medals: Shyla Russo in gold, Barbara Skrobczewska in silver, and Teresa Yandova in bronze. What a big gap there between bronze and the fourth place, Polina Yegorova of Kazakhstan.
From the women's 12.5 kilometer short individual champion, representing Canada, Shyla Russo!
Shyla Russo taking the gold. An emotional moment for the Canadian. Well, I hope you've enjoyed that women's 12.5K competition. So yeah, join us again for some more exciting cross-country and biathlon. See you then.